If there's any actress who has managed to create a place for herself in Bollywood with her distinctive choice of roles, it's actress Bhumi Pednekar. Of late, Bhumi has been creating ripples with her stunning photos on social media. In the recent picture shared by the actress, she can be seen in a relaxing mode as she sits on the edge of a bathtub in a white bathrobe. Sharing her gorgeous photo, Bhumi wrote, "Mood for the decade." Meanwhile, on the work front, Bhumi at present has tucked Bhoot and Durgavati in her kitty.
If we think about celebrity fitness enthusiasts, the one name that instantly hits our mind is Malaika Arora. The actress never misses to follow her strict fitness regime and is an inspiration to many. And recently, this fitness diva was spotted outside her gym dressed in a beige front tie-up crop top and tights, flaunting her perfect washboard abs. The actress simply looked stunning in her stylish workout outfit. Malla, what she's fondly called by her friends, is also known for her gorgeous Instagram pictures that go viral in no time.
Nina Gupta never fails to stun her fans with her epic comebacks and witty sense of humor. Recently taking to Instagram, the 60-year-old actress shared a video of herself getting ready for the Kapil Sharma show. Dressed in a nightgown, the lady closes the door behind her, and when she opens it next, she is all decked up for her appearance. Wearing a half-shoulder pink outfit with gold accessories to complement her look, Nina flaunted her new hairstyle with panache. The Shubh Mangal Zyada Savdhan actress also posted few pictures clad in a gorgeous red sari, and it goes without saying that she looked absolutely lovely.